With star taps, it is super important that you are fully extending and touching your toes, or at least reaching down as far as you possibly can. You're going to get a really good hamstring stretch with this.